Thank you, guys. Or you get some breakfast if you want.
Hey, you know, I forgot something. Hold on. I do have some flip flops for you. Mismatch socks. By the way, you get dressed in socks appropriately.
So I don't know about you, but you know, looking back, I'm a little embarrassed. And so when I found out about Dustin and being, you know, the Dark Knight, I was more embarrassed for him than I was for myself, because evidently there was some persona or something about the Dark Knight that had to do with being on MySpace. Dustin, is that true? Do you want to tell us about that? Because nobody else is going to.
The Dark is actually a reference to Monty Python, my favorite comedy
group.
As opposed to the Batman.
I see. Well, yeah. Maybe we were a little off on that. It just came up.
It's my favorite superhero.
Cool. Yes. All right. So, moving on, after you graduated from high school and you gave your folks great relief, as they said, you went on over to Chico. So, at this point, we have somebody, Dustin, this is your life, who a voice from the past, who is going to tell us a little bit about your time at Chico State.
It's getting red already.
Yeah. All right, Dustin, who is your best college roommate?
I have Fuller of Sales.
Oh, come on.
You, Jennifer.
Welcome, Jennifer.
All right, so I met Dustin when I was probably 11 or 12 in the co-ed version of Boy Scout, Girl Scouts called Campfire Kids. So you can imagine Dustin doing crafts weekly with a bunch of other 11 and 12 year olds. Birdhouses.
Popsicles.
Yeah. It was good. It was good. And we had fun over at Arcata High as well. But Chico was fun. Dustin and I took our very first guitar lesson class together. By the end of the week, he's playing Metallica. By the end of the semester, I'm still playing Take Me Out to the Ball Game. And my career ended there, and he just kept playing. Let's see. I loved being the one that he would come and talk to. The girlfriend approval. Yeah, she's okay. So while Dustin also talked me through some very questionable boyfriends, I talked him through some questionable drinking games, like the Century Club. 100 shots of beer in 100 minutes is never a good idea. It's never a good idea, especially with like natty ice. It's not good beer. I remember the time I had strep throat. I think we were still living in the dorms at this point. And my dad came over to get me, to take me back, even though I had a vehicle. But I felt like I needed to be taken care of. So my dad comes all the way over, and he gets there. Dustin says, well, I don't feel very good either. Can you take me home, too? My dad drives us back, you know, and that was on a Friday. And of course, you know, on Sunday night, he drives us back over to Chico. But I'm sure at some point, you know, Dustin and my dad are talking, and my dad might have mentioned something about Rotary, and Dustin was like, I wonder what that's all about. So, let's see, what else? Chico was fun. I remember hikes in Upper Bidwell, tricycle races at Madison Bear Gardens. You can imagine Dustin on a tricycle. I think I even got him a rollerblade with me. Rollerblading was cool in 1999. So, rollerblading. Yeah, we had a good time in Chico. Great roommate. You lived right down the hall from me in the dorms, and I don't even remember that where our apartment complex was, but good times.
Old Craig Hall.
Yeah. All righty.
Okay. All right. Thank you.